Manitoba's chief medical examiner has called an inquest into the death of Aisha Hudson, the 16-year-old girl who was shot and killed by police in April after she allegedly robbed a liquor store with friends in Sage Creek. The Independent Investigation Unit has since cleared the officer to the outrage of Hudson's family. MKO Grand Chief Garrison Saitee released a statement supporting the new inquest, saying he hopes it will not only help pave the way to a new relationship between Indigenous and non-Indigenous people in Manitoba, but will bring closure and an opportunity for healing for the Hudson family. Inquests must be called if a person dies as a result of police use of force. It will determine what can be done to prevent similar deaths from occurring in the future. The date and location of the inquest has yet to be set.